Well, the German guy we rigged Peter's boat and I helped was, you know, a really experienced Baltic sailor. You won a prize in Germany by being the best outfitted rigged boat. Knew exactly how things would be. Exactly.
How bad? If you didn't believe it, just ask him.
He was a little bit weird guy, but he was okay.
He knew his stuff.
Huh?
He knew his stuff.
I really knew his stuff.
You fucked up once.
That's it. You used up your learning curve.
One strong learning curve, but I should have planned it better, I guess.
Yeah. Some of those things you have to keep trying for a while. Or just as well not to have.
That's what I like going on with friends. It's
more relaxing.
They don't come back.
Yeah.
That's often what happens. A single shot.
Right. You scare them to death and that's it. They're sailing.
Yeah, but at least I get a chance to win.
Oh, yeah.
And,